Hello, Oscillator Sync here, and I have just completed putting together my third patch pack for the lovely Korg Monologue. The patch pack is available for download for free, of course, and the link to that download is in the description. Before we get started, just a few words about the patch pack. I know it's the old cliche to say that the most recent thing you've done is your favourite, but this is my favourite of the three patch packs that I've put out. I spent quite a lot of time tweaking the patches because I was really interested in making patches that were very playable. And I think I've achieved that. I'm happy, really happy with the patches in this patch pack. The other thing to say is that this will be the last of the patch packs for a while because I want to concentrate on doing some of the content for the Korg Volker FM. But I probably will come back and do some more patch packs for the Monologue because it's a very inspiring synth. And if you're interested in seeing that, then please do let me know in the comments. If you enjoy the patches, obviously please do download them, but also give the video a thumbs up and make sure you're subscribed to the channel for all of the other cool synth content that we've got coming out soon. That's enough talking. Let's get on with the patches.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, that's the patches, guys. So I think I've now put over 100 patches out, which is really pretty cool. Not something that I thought I'd be saying this year, but there we go. If you enjoyed it, again, please give the video the thumbs up for the like, and make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos on synthesis. A bunch of new videos coming out on the Volgraph M. Some more on the Korg Monologue. I'll be looking at the Soulsby at Megatron a little bit more. Check out that video if you haven't seen it yet, guys. It's a super cool synth. I think you really like it. Otherwise, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you again soon. Bye-bye.